Hello everybody, in this short video we're going to tell you how to log into the BHHS Utah Properties company intranet. It starts by opening up a new browser tab, and inside you're going to type intranet.bhhsutah.com. At this point you'll be prompted to put in your username and password. Now by default, your username is going to be your first and last name separated with a space, and your password is going to be Berkshire2014. Once you log in, you can change it to something that's more personal to you. Now the intranet is where you can take shortcuts to the resource center, find important documents and images that you might need, and then request help from marketing, whether you're in Park City or you're in the Wasatch Front. This is also an excellent place to request tech support. In addition, you'll be able to see any of your current listings and get access to the complete agent directory. Be sure to watch the other videos so that you can learn how to do other things on the intranet.